everybody in my family knows my main deal is I don't like going on vacations unless it's with my bike, and so that gave me a perfect excuse to come to Hawaii. I just thought, you know, it was like the best of both worlds, you know, you get to see some beautiful scenery, check out all the beautiful beaches and stuff, and while we were at it, ride some bikes.
We came to Maui to ride a lot of different trails. As soon as we got here, we learned that there was a massive storm prior to us arriving, and the forest with all the designated trails and the specific trails was just mud. Trees were knocked down.
We were struggling to look for some spots to ride. We ended up just searching everywhere, and we found some one-off trails in like every spot of the island. It was exactly like what you see in all the photos, just mountains everywhere. It just looks like the best terrain ever to like go ride your bike in.
Look at that perfect moto form. Toe in, dude, like up on the shroud.
Yeah. What a beauty.
The bike park is genius, I think. It's a place where like everybody can go. You can start on the easy trail and then work your way up to the big dog trails.
It doesn't matter who you are, when you come out and get a ride, you can be the gnarliest dude or just learn how to ride. You go to the bike park and there's nobody there, and you can just go out and you kind of just disappear.
The road to Hana was sweet. That's probably like one of the coolest drives I've ever done. You're just winding around the whole island. The landscapes that you go into is just different each turn. Like you'll just come around deep inside this kind of like little ravine canyon thing, and then you'll pop out and go around the next side, and it's totally different. Like you're going into rainforest, and then the next one's all bamboo, and it's just like grass for days and horses. And then the next turn, it's like full ocean view, and it was cool. One of the coolest things I've ever seen.
The story of Mitch is it's a story that I don't think anybody would ever quite understand. He likes to go to any place that you can go swimming, but he doesn't like to swim. So we went to one waterfall spot, doesn't want to get in the water. Then we go to this other like lagoon. Nah, I don't really want to do the water. And now we've gotten last stop, get his shirt off, and like, okay, we're making some progress here.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Finally, 30 minutes later, he gets in the water. It's a big process to even get him to do one of his goals that he wanted to do.
We got to Hawaii and we expected to have full trail system. First few days, we were all stressed. It was just like everything fell apart. We couldn't find trails. It like all worked out perfect because, yeah, maybe we didn't get to go access all their amazing trails that they have, but we got to see a lot of cool stuff that I don't think most people get to see of Hawaii. My buddy's dad always used to tell me, we used to hate it when we were younger. Go on a mountain bike ride and be like the most miserable ride ever. You get caught in a snowstorm and freezing your butt off. You think you're gonna lose your hands to like hypothermia, and at the end of every ride, you'd be like, mountain biking's an adventure. Might not be exactly what you want, but it's gonna be an adventure, and it's what we had.